Start recording.
All right.
All right, so 6 days of space travel through spike space. Do you guys do anything in particular? Any scenes that you want to have? Any moments? Any flashbacks? Any
Tomato and I
retrospectives?
played Crazy Eights for like a day. Then I pull out the board games, and Risk is still around. And within like 3 hours, the Risk board is like torn apart, and everyone's in their own separate rooms for like a whole day.
Yeah, it takes about
That
3 or 4 hours just to like set up the game. And
sounds
then
pretty
once you make your first turn, somebody says like, "Fuck this," and then they just like leave.
You guys suck.
Hate this game.
And Kent notes in his diary that once again, Risk has ruined everything. Not quite sure why Spike has it.
It sounds like an amazing
Lamont pointed a gun
idea
at me again.
until everyone starts playing.
Yeah.
And then it's like, oh my God, why are we doing this?
We document every time, and it's just we don't learn from it.
Yeah, and then like a few months later, it just happens again. It's
And
like,
she's
all
like,
right,
why?
does anyone want to play Risk? Oh yeah, it sounds like a really good idea.
And it goes down in the same exact order every time.
Yep.
The Ukraine is weak.
I have the Pacific. I don't know what you want me to do. I'm just making troops and then sending them. That's all I can do. That's all the Pacific does. I have no strategic investment in any of these things. Fuck this game. Risk is like a really good like 1v1 game, I think. But once you get multiple people involved,
Just gets really personal.
I agree with that a lot.
Just like if you try to divide everything up into factions, it breaks down really, really quickly. But if it's literally just like East versus West, or like, I don't know, all those things, then it has like a
You
lot of
can
strategic
spread
value.
over that game.
Nah, man, it's like Monopoly. The only winning move is not the play.
Yes.
Yeah, the only way to play Monopoly is like very strictly by the rules and make that very upfront before you play. Because everyone has their own way of playing Monopoly for some weird reason. The rules don't apply. I don't know. Everyone has their own house rules.
Yep.
It's true.
It's like one of the few games where everybody has their own house rules. They're always different. All right, anything else? Any scenes, moments, messages you want to send off to the
Everything for me?
Have I gotten anything back from, well, not I, well, like Rose got anything back from, standby.
Yeah, what about my family back on Jinez? Have we heard anything else concerning that war?
I think it's the same thing you heard last time.
Okay.
Yeah, anything back from my doctor friend?
You're talking about Rose's?
Yeah, sorry, Rose's like
Okay.
teacher, old teacher.
Not yet, no.
Okay, then.
That was 4 hexes away. Yeah, so not yet.
Okay.
Dum dum dum.
forgot that I had information about the Lashel in my notes until just recently.
That appeared on the last session, yeah.
Yes.
It's one of the two races that were on Foey.
Yeah. Alright, so yeah, nothing on my end.
The Lashel and the Kasimar. Alright. Yeah, Spike, from all the news and stuff, it's basically confirming everything your family's talking about. You haven't heard anything from the Prime Minister in a while. Basically, since you set up the
that whole
deal
giddy.
With the oh. Yeah, with the Ragnarok.
Okay.
That's the really only thing that kind of stands out to you. But all okay. of your like regular updates are, yeah, people are blowing each other up and. There's no clear there's no clear winner at this point.
Okay.
Have I gotten a new paycheck for my latest novel in the Clark Jefferson saga?
Let us see today's date. Oh yeah. It is June. What was the title of your last novel, or last serial?
Clark Jefferson's and the Pirates of Pluto Prime.
Okay, so this one was an action, more action-oriented.
More action-oriented.
I'm gonna roll some dice.
Although we did work in a psychic at some point.
Okay. What?
Yeah, he's not paying attention.
Yeah, we'll see it when he sees it.
Okay. I can't hear him at all, so I don't know.
Oh, really? I can hear everything he's saying, so it's really distracting when you guys are talking.
Muted, yeah, I can't hear him.
I can hear everything he's saying. I'm like, what? Wait, I can't. Ah! All right. And man, I might have to go back to headphones then, because.
All
right.
Yeah, I can't hear him at all. I don't.
Okay.
Weird.
Yeah, I can hear everything you're saying and have been saying, because you're open in Roll 20 as well. You have like this whole.
Really?
Yeah, like his icon is his Google Hangouts.
Huh.
Like for you, Matt, you've got your like dwarf or whatever Viking dude, and for Cameron, you've got your little like hard hat man with a pick. And then Spencer's, it's him. It's the video of him. Yeah.
Huh. That's weird.
So that's why I'm able to hear everything you're saying, because you're muted on Google Hangouts, but not on Roll 20.
That is... I wonder if he's got like two instances open.
Maybe.
That's why.
Yeah, because other than that, like, I don't really see why his avatar is him and not
just...
Yeah, because
otherwise it should just be, like, Roll 20 through Google Hangouts.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's weird. That's never happened before. If it has, I never noticed it.
Yeah.
I think the only way... I don't know.
Yeah.
It's not a huge deal. I'm just letting you know.
Oh, well, that's good to know, because... Yeah, so it's not distracting, but yeah. So I just muted myself on Roll 20, so when I mute myself, on Google Hangouts, it should be muted altogether, so you guys should be good.
Okay.
Okay.
Huh. I'll have to look into that later on.
It means me, right?
Yeah.
Like if I say I'm gonna mute myself.
And yeah. No. Everyone else is muted. Just like they usually are, and then. Yeah. Like I can't hear anything you're saying right now.
Like okay, so yeah, I'm on roll 20 right now, and it actually should. What the fuck, Cameron?
Okay.
I'm just playing around with it. Don't mind it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because I'm all like, wait a minute. You've got like a website for your avatar now. All right.
Interesting.
I don't know. Yeah, the only thing I can think of is when Spencer joined the call, it has two...
Well, when I joined the call, it opens up another tab for Google Hangouts specifically.
So that's probably what it is.
But it's always done that ever since we've started, like before.
Yeah.
Like, so I don't know why it's starting to be...
I mean, for me, it's only one because I launched the game. Mm-hmm. I launched the entire thing and...
As soon as I join Google Hangouts, it comes on another tab, specifically says Google Hangouts, and I have to switch back and forth between that and Roll20.
I keep it open in two windows as well, but I have it set so that I don't receive any sound from anybody. So.
Hmm. See, I probably haven't gone through my settings at all for Roll20, so that's probably what it is.
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah. If you click the little gear icon in the top right, there might be a thing that's like,
yeah, I'm looking.
Chat
gear icons. Scroll all the way down to video and voice. I want to broadcast. I want to receive from others.
Yeah, that might be it. It might be. Yeah, it might be coming in through.
There you go. No, yeah. Okay. Yeah, there it is. That because I don't know how that got turned on, but yeah, it's I want to receive from others, and it was set up voice and video.
Okay.
That's it. Yeah, because now it's back to being what he usually is.
Yeah, maybe that's it.
Yeah, that's what it was.
What did you change on your end, Logan? Because I'm still just looking at myself on here.
Just go up to the top right, like the very, very top right on Roll20.
I'm there. Just yeah,
down video, and you'll see, I want to receive from others, and it will give you three choices, and just say disable.
And you say you want to broadcast to others, you can disable that as well.
Same thing, yeah.
All right, there we go.
Okay.
Cool. That fixed itself.
Yep.
Cool beans.
Weird legacy stuff.
Technology.
Yeah, it's confusing for me because I set all this up like probably 2 years ago, and I haven't touched my settings since.
Oh.
Except to like make macros or. You know, whatever.
Yeah, I'm with Logan. I don't know how my settings got turned on like that because it didn't used to be like that.
Yeah, it's
it
never.
Might,
been
it might
that.
Be default. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, at least we know now if it happens again, how to fix it.
Can we fix it? Yes, we
yes,
can.
We can.
Yeah, who needs Bob the Builder?
We might.
Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder Caterpillar.
Yeah,
we should have called him that. Dang it!
Well, his name is Bob.
That's what I thought. That's what I thought you guys were referencing the entire time. Like, all right, Bob the Builder.
The 30 Rock episode.
Yeah, or that.
Well,
I was thinking
Bob.
I was just thinking Bob's a cool name. Who wouldn't want to name a caterpillar Bob? Bob's a cool name. Bob's a cool guy. Bob the Caterpillar. Bob Caterpillar.
Dude,
Bob,
what?
The Caterpillar, and then... Well, this I don't know. There's... Caterpillar is the company that makes all the...
The
construction equipment.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's really funny, like, wandering into, like, a Reddit thread or something like that. That are like two people that are like extremely familiar with Caterpillar and their equipment, and they're just talking about like technical stuff. And then at the very end of the thread, somebody's just like, I have no idea what you guys just said, but it sounds it sounds legit, and then it, I don't know.
Yeah, it's like that whenever you hear people talk shop. I hear you guys talk about movies sometimes, and I'm just like, yeah, I'm not that into it.
Yeah.
But I appreciate you guys are talking about to trade.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. This whole thing's been recorded. Of course. I switched over to the broadcasting thing, and I was like, "All right, is this recording?" Oh yeah, it's been recording. All right. So we
Black Diamond, everybody.
Yeah, Black Diamond.
Black Diamond.
So we come out of Spike Space. There's probably that this like high VFX shot of. Like a spaceship, like the background matte painting kind of like shot goes from like a purplish kind of like rainbow-esque sort of like view of space of like all of this stuff being like the Doppler effect. Like shifts from like sort of like a purplish range, and all of a sudden it gets more and more red, and then it just kind of like as soon as it gets like all red, it just like it just goes to black, like just hard cut to black, and then the ship is drifting for a moment, and then all the like thrusters and stuff come online, and then the ship just rockets toward its destination. The
Woohoo!
You guys go towards Orditsa. Let me move the little thing. And 502 Alam Udin system. And you're on your way. You send off your messages. You get a huge, news update. And
high beams and crushed. High beams and crushed. High beams and crushed. Come on, high beams and crushed.
Nope. Pirates are still a problem.
Oh.
What's it? There's one message that was going to come back to you that I know had a response.
Due to a clerical error, the case against you has been dropped. Have a nice Christmas.
June, so no.
I mean, I've had it happen before.
Never heard of Christmas in June.
Oh, you got sued for a clerical error?
I had a ticket that I had to go pay, but then I got a letter the day before I was going to go pay it. It says, clerical error, we entered the wrong amount due in everybody's thing. So, you know what? We're just going to drop the whole thing. It's done. Merry Christmas. How was that?
Similar thing happened to me with jury duty. I got a thing that was like, you've been selected for jury duty and blah, blah, blah. And then I went to show up at the courthouse, and they were like, oh, yeah, it looks like you were one of the people that wasn't supposed to be on this list. Sorry. So I went home.
All right. Day off work. Of course, you don't get paid for that.
Yeah, I don't get paid for that. Part-time.
Oh, you're still part-time? Or was it you were back when you were part-time?
Still part-time.
Really?
I don't know. Maybe this is... Well, I've applied for full-time. It is a good moment to say that if I get that full-time position, then this might be a lot more difficult.
Yeah, I can imagine. You could be management and part-time, though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's weird.
Yep.
Well, movie theaters, I guess.
Well, Kira's part-time. I know it's a Dollar Tree, but she's a part-time manager there.
Yeah, it's the entire... I don't know.